the
Slaughterhouse.
Hey, we're Slaughterhouse.
I'm Joe, but my friends call me Mr. Tahiri.
I'm Royce, the one with the voice.
I'm Joel, so call me Joel.
And I'm Crook, because I steal hearts while my boys steal your TV.
What do I bring to the table? I'm the singer.
Yeah, I've been called the sensitive one in the crew.
I'm the dreamer. Nightmares, really, but we all have different ways of escaping, right?
My whole solo career has been leading up to this one moment where I'll be one quarter of a group.
How did Slaughterhouse get started?
I think God played a big part. God must be a woman, because if there's one thing women love, it's lyrics.
Girls call me the Latin Teddy Ruxpin, which doesn't really seem right, but I'm cool with it.
He said that?
No!
Dog, I'm the Latin Teddy Ruxpin.
It's sort of misleading to call ourselves Slaughterhouse, since it implies a sausage fest.
Well, some of our songs are definitely gonna make the ladies wanna have sex. There's no denying it. But then you're gonna wanna like stop right in the middle and listen to those 8 bars again.
My aspirations for this group is boning, thugging, and harmony.
I'm the motherfucker that you would want to take your daughter to the motherfucking senior prom.
What's the album called again?
Oh, yeah, okay. Commitment rings and shit.
Smoking is killing my voice, so I just make the ladies hit the high notes. Smooth.
Older women love me. That's why they call me J-O-E-L-L Cool J. They used to call me the Latin Teddy Ruxpin, but...
Jodeci, Drew Hill, Gay-Ass B2K, Slaughterhouse. We killing all them motherfuckers.
So we come to the end of the road, and I can't let go. It's a natural rule. You belong to me. I belong to you.
Fuck this shit.
You okay?
We're not like those other boy bands. Our manager hasn't raped us.
Our record company has, though.
Smooth.